Their 2-year-old son chose to skip his nap and spent the entire day playing with his cousins. As dinner time approached, he began to struggle to stay awake despite eating all his food. You could see him trying his best to keep his eyes open, but eventually they started to close. At one point, his dad gently put his hand on his cheek to support his head, but instead, he used it as a pillow and peacefully fell asleep. If you ever felt this tired before, subscribe.